Yo, yeah. Who the hell is this? Heaven sent prophet addressed with the best logic. The words on my breast rest on the chest like a neck locket. This beat is a coochie, my verse is a dick. See how I ride, the song is my baby. After fucking busting a nut inside. What's worse, being black or gay? Putting all that work, but I'm tired of playing. And they all check clocks every time I say that when I rise, like a light at the time of day. Be provoked by this Peter joke, cause I need to pose you all kind of ways. And my shit so big when I'm taking a shit, then I drop my dick as a tidal wave. Too bad, sick of niggas telling me I get it too fast. Nigga, when I bust the plan, niggas a rush man and open up a can of what bad. Nigga, your flow sounds like the mucus from a slug, cause your shit is dragged out like a motherfucking nug. RuPaul and a new y'all would lose all in a rush. Me, I'm too tall, getting blue balls, huh, from my Candy Crush. This is for the rappers underground gone south. Y'all squads all bitches, and I guess they let the dogs out. I don't understand how you niggas get loose. Are you a pussy or a man? Are you Caitlyn or Bruce? So baby girl, bring your friend, hoping you make it through, cause there's a party in my pants and it's open for two. Woo!
Good lord, you bad as hell. And what's more, I got no raps to sell.
And before you even open your damn mouth, I hope that you know I stop fires like campfires.
I am bionic with soul, your boy tell him. Symbiotic with the phonics, baby, I'm so venom. I got 10 bands with a band on a rhythm like no chance to stand on a realist like I am Peter Pan at a Neverland. Better be believing I'm the man with a vision right now. Your crowds are the foul, but I'm better, bruh. I doubt you come out with a hitter. I got so wild with a style when I get it, but I don't give a F like 25 letters. I'm so underrated, I cover the pain and I try to explain, but I know it's okay, cause I never related to niggas who banging. You never related to niggas with brains. After every nigga's head like a hate crime, better than orgasming with your girl at the same time. They comparing us, huh? If I died and you carried us in a fruit bowl, niggas still couldn't bury us. I'm out.